Hi, myself Dr. Vivek Kumar Pathak. Today I am going to discuss with you regarding a medical condition or a medical condition of ear, nose and throat that is called as vocal polyp. It is a type of voice disorder. So what happens, there is formation of a polyp over the vocal cords. So vocal cords are the structures which are responsible for speech production. So because of these polyps, the patient develops hoarseness of voice. So the main symptoms in case of vocal cord polyp is a hoarseness of voice. So there are various types of voice disorder. So number one, whenever there is any structural abnormality over the vocal cord, like vocal polyp, vocal nodule, Rinke's edema, or there are certain functional disorders like dysphonia. So in case of whenever a patient of hoarseness of voice comes in OPD, first of all we do certain investigations or examination. Number one is laryngoscopy examination, which can be done like a OPD basis or in operation theater. So first of all we look at the movement of vocal cord for any structural abnormality, for any functional abnormality of the vocal cords. So if a patient is having vocal polyp, we suggest certain types of surgery that is called as microlaryngeal surgery. So basically microlaryngeal surgery is a surgery to remove the vocal polyp with minimal damage to the vocal cords. So with fine instruments we excise the polyp, and the patient can gain a normal voice after the surgery. Or with other disorders we can treat accordingly, like if a patient is having a dysphonia, we can give certain type of speech therapy, or certain medical treatment is also there. We can give proton pump inhibitors also. So basically the management of a patient of hoarseness of voice depends upon the cause which has caused the hoarseness of voice. So if a patient is having vocal polyp, we can excise the polyp by microlaryngeal surgery. If the patient is having functional disorder, we can treat it accordingly. If a patient is having a growth over the vocal cord, we can excise the tissue and send it for histopathological examination to rule out any malignancy, especially if a patient is above 60 years and a patient is chronic smoker. So the management is medical or surgical. So that's much. So in our center, we are doing this microlaryngeal surgery. My clinic is in sector 76, Noida, in Amrapali Crystal Home, shop number 11A. So anybody can come and go for consultation if a patient is having hoarseness of voice, especially if a patient is above 60 years. Thank you.